So how lost are we?
Hello everyone, welcome back to another video, and today we're playing Last of Us Part 2 Remastered.
Hey, have a little faith. What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. Didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not... Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah. Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Set the QZ.
Yep. Watch the high spots.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's friendly.
Oh, sorry about that.
At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. It means there's gotta be a way in. Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Thank you. Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Looks like there's some cracks up there, in the wall, up above. You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
What about this?
Dina, help me up here.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
God, I have a massive... this is why I have a massive fear of heights. I just can't stand heights. It's just too much for me.
Where are these fuckers? Get you power. Okay, wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator. Okay.
take the brick.
Okay.
Now, where's the... Where's the fucking passcode? Main gate. Ah. Oh, I think I know it. Let's pop it in. 5, 0, 5, 1, 2.
Yes.
Correct. There we go.
Well done!
Shit!
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what? I found a note back there. It had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravena Base.
Seravena. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Seravena Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate?
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Okay, here we go. Ah, it's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did.
Ah.
So, where are we? Pretty sure we're here. Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go. What the hell happened out here? I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place. Why would they do that? Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the Ration Distribution Center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I'd go crazy.
Some people did. Come on, let's find a way in. Spring and Fifth.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through? I got you.
Shit. Stay low.
I think we dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way.
All of them.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones.
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Found the gas.
Here we go.
God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. You were, saying something?
Yeah, so... This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. To... A way to deal with grief, a way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way. What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a... like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything. Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
'57, '74. Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. The new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And... celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
Okay, cross the dome off the list. Huh?
peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later, like it was gonna run out.
I saw that. You did not.
Let me find.
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
Oh, boy, I have to fill that up.
Gotta get that gas.
Oh, shit. Really, so I'll finish the video.